Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Vlogs by Sherly and Dileep. Winter is here and today's video is regarding winter skincare. Have you ever wondered why our skin demands so much extra care in winter? Humidity level goes down, the cold and dry winds makes our skin dehydrated. This results in dry, itchy and flaky skin, which in turn removes all the glow from our face. So in this video, I'm going to tell you how to do a facial which will help your skin remain hydrated for the season with minimum ingredients which are available right away in your kitchen. So let's quickly take a look.
Banana will be the primary ingredient for our mask today due to its highly moisturizing properties. Half a banana helps in making mask that can be used 2 times. Banana contains potassium that hydrates and moisturizes dehydrated skin. It also has vitamin A that heals dry, withered skin and also helps fade acne scars and dark spots. It also has amino acid that helps maintain skin elasticity and strength. Now we blend the bananas to get the banana paste. Mix 1.5 spoon of banana paste and 1.5 spoon of oats. Oats help remove dirt from pores and is also known to be very moisturizing due to the high level of fat found in it. Mix them and this is the scrub to exfoliate. Oats is an excellent exfoliator for sensitive skin, so if you have sensitive skin, you can very well use this mask as well. Apply this mixture and wait till it dries.
Exfoliation is very important because it will clear the layer of dead cells which is on your skin top. If you apply any mask without exfoliation, the layer of dead cells which is on your skin will not allow the mask to properly penetrate through your skin and function properly. So guys, always remember, remove your dead cells before applying any mask.
Wash off the mask once dry. Scrubbing is done and we need to prepare the face mask now. Add 1 teaspoon of honey to the banana paste. Honey is full of antioxidants and is great for slowing down aging. Now add 1 teaspoon of curd to the mixture. Curd is rich in lactic acid that helps to improve your complexion. It also makes your skin softer and more radiant. Now mix these together thoroughly and your mask is ready. Apply this mask on your face by gently massaging. If you have the white patches due to dryness, I would recommend using this pack at least 3 times a week and you will definitely see a difference after continuously using it for 2 weeks. Not only you will see a relief to the dryness problem, also due to honey which is present in the mask, which is extremely moisturizing and soothing, it will help to create a healthy glow on our face. The mask is dried, wash and wipe it with a warm towel.
So friends, this was our banana hydrating mask. Do definitely give it a try. You will be amazed of the moisture which it can retain on your skin. If you like my video, do not forget to hit the like button. Also share it with your friends and family. And please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. See you all in my next vlog. Until then, take care. See you.